Welcome to this video presentation that is going to teach you how to log on to the Algonquin College Wi-Fi network from your Windows 7 computer. Now, once you've opened up Windows, in the bottom right-hand corner, find your internet connectivity icon and right-click on it. And select Open Network and Sharing Center. From here, you're going to select Set up a new connection or network. Select Manually connect to a wireless network and click Next. Now enter the network name AC Student. Make sure you use a capital A, a capital C, and a capital S. Under Security Type, select WPA2 Enterprise and click Next. Now click on Change Connection Settings. Under the Security tab, ensure that Protected EAP is selected from the Network Authentication Method. Now click the Settings button. Uncheck Validate Server Certificate and click Configure. Uncheck Automatically Use My Windows Logon Name and Password and click OK. Click OK and now click on Advanced Settings. Check the box next to Specify Authentication Mode. Select User Authentication and select Save Credentials. Here, you're going to type in your Algonquin College username and password. This is the same password that you use to log into any computer at the college or onto Blackboard. And click OK. Now you can click OK to close all these boxes. Now if you scroll down to your internet connectivity icon and left click on it, you can select AC Student from the list of available networks. Click Connect. And as you can see, we are now connected to the AC Student network. If you need extra help, please visit algonquincollege.its/support/wireless. Thanks for watching.